Hi folks, and welcome back to my game of Pi Alternative Energy. Last episode I made sap trees and increased power production. I have changed the class works to use acetylene and the log production to use carbon dioxide from moondrop. Also, I ran through the whole factory and added a few chests here and there. There is another sap tree. Let's speed this up. I want some storage tanks. The next goal after simple circuit boards is the next science pack. I queue all the research I need to make Raux, the first alien animal. And someone missed an underground pipe here. I also have to fix my stone mining real quick. It feels great not having to worry about the cost of some inserters. This iron mining drill is almost out of resources. That's great, because I need more coal on that other belt. Oops. Hopefully I didn't do too much damage. There is some zinc in the northwest. Here it is. There is a stone patch next to it. I could use kerogen from here, but I don't want to stockpile stone here. Shoot, I forgot to collect enough belts. I will also need a long pipe for the aromatics. Since I'm here, I'm going to bring the aromatics. The spaghetti intensifies. How many more times do I need to change it? The journey continues. When the coal arrives here, these mining drills hopefully start to mine zinc ore. And a belt back for the zinc ore and the ash. I need to get through here. Out of belt again, and out of iron plates. I should have just brought the coal by car, but I want to strike a balance between automation and manual tasks. Now I just need to wait for the ore to arrive. I produce a consistent amount of it now. While waiting, I can light up the factory. Produce sap trees even faster. There are large areas in my factory without power poles. That's evidence that I'm still in the burner age. Still no zinc ore. I'll take a look. Okay, it has arrived. Science production looks flat. That's how it's supposed to be. And I'm making my first zinc plates. Recap. I have built a zinc outpost to make the last plates I need for simple circuit boards. These are next. They need a ton of different steps. I want to make the printed circuit substrate in a separate block, because it involves many steps. Here is why I need that many sap trees. and all the moondrop flowers. I should have all those resources. The copper zinc batteries are next. If I use wood as fuel, I don't need to bring any other. I just have to make sure that the cellulose isn't used instead. And then I need a lot of different buildings to make all of the other ingredients. I will use coke as fuel here, because it's already here. And then I have simple circuit boards. Let's see how simple that really is. But not right now. Thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.